Okay. Here we go. Here we go. This freaking game is crazy. So yeah, we're gonna play this for a quick bit. Quick Twitch, as I like to call it. Just gonna rock out a bit to it. Hold on one second. One second, I'll be right back. Let me put some instrumentals on. These are mine, by the way. Thank you. Right, okay. Sorry about that. Much apologies about that. Yeah, just figure let me put on something while I go handle something for a minute. Put on something to listen to, but yeah, let's get this game started, man. This game, yo. This game is seriously, this game would definitely, test your nerves. Oh boy, it's like constantly, like you're constantly being chased and you gotta run and... Alright, yeah, so last I remember I stored a few things in here, and I have to find Fancy Box. Right, some kind of Fancy Box. Let's examine it. Slotted into something, yes. I believe that too. An imitation ruby. I think I should leave that here. So I need room. Oh yeah, I gotta go back and get that shotgun. Hold on, let me. Sure, yep. Alright. Oh boy. Here we go. Back into the chaos. Oh, this freaking sucks. I'm already into a freaking scared mode. Shoot. Ay. Again. Okay, so I have to I know it's a fire. I had to put out the fire. And I know I came into here. Oh my god. Oh boy. Okay. So let me see. The typewriter and all that is over here. Or did I come in through here? I don't know, but let's go see, because... Yeah, I could have came in this way. Let me see. Yeah, probably came in through here. Hey! Yeah. Yo, how did you get over there that quick? No, we cannot talk. Which way did I go? Search complete. Pharmacy. Hold up, was there a... Where's that, oh yes, I have to find something that freaking cuts that. You have to get a wire cutter. Yes, I remember. Hand grenade. Okay, wire cutter and... Oh boy. What was in here? She can't climb over there for real? Okay. That's like ridiculous, man. Okay. So. What building is this? Okay, yeah. Control panel. Wait, what? Control panel? Oh, I guess that would have to be powered on. Yeah, I think that was reactivate power at the substation. Yeah, put out the fire. Yep. Yeah, that is the objective. Perfect. Keep it moving. K-I-M. K-I-M. Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Yeah, I think we have to go back over here. Safe. Yeah, you chill right there. What was that? Yeah. got him. Okay. Oh. Freaking bullets, which I don't understand. Wait, what is? Being chased through here. Last time I came through, I was being chased. Yep. Safe with a combination that I don't know. Take something. Jim's crabs. Miss eating seafood. Well, shellfish. Didn't I take care of these zombies over here? Hey, what the get the hell back up there? What are you doing? Shoot. It's the wrong game to make a mistake like that. Opens the way for more monsters. Reactivate power. Okay. Yeah, but what is this? Gunpowder, gunpowder. A combination. Combine. I got 15 more. And let's see if we can combine that together. Yes, now we got more room. Was that lightning? I believe so. Here, hold up, man. Hold up. Oh, yes. That's what I need for that shotgun love. That's what I need for that shotgun love. Hold on, what do I have in here? Let me see. Green herb, green herb. Okay. This is what I need. Grenade, no. I think I want to save that only for bosses. Create a new one. Save that for the bosses, man. Oh, hell no. What is he doing? Yeah, I'm not gonna check. Not till I get my shotgun. Trying to get me to go in there. No. Not yet. Let me get my shotgun. Playing with y'all. Where's the shotgun at? In fact, is it over here? So sorry about that. Left me no choice, man. Left me no choice. Okay. Yep, I think that's right over there. That's where I was looking. Yeah, you chill right there. I got something for you. Ain't that something that like now you wanna get up for real? I didn't even get nothing yet. You jumping up like, oh, you got the new weapon? Nah, man. Just chill and relax. Subway control, was it that? I believe so. I believe so. Why they made that guy get up all of a sudden, like, what the hell? What is y'all doing? Ah, yes, yes, yes. Can I use it on here? Nope. 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 I need a key B. Even though the middle right there, them bolt cutters should be able to cut in there. I've seen it happen. What is in here? Oh, yeah. Yeah, right, that's the control thing, a locked box over there. Alright. You are... I'm sorry I called you that. You're not a bastard. You're just mistaken. I'm sorry for the mean words. So how the hell? So it's like you get a damn. Well, that's yeah. That's how they pretty much do. Like you get a new damn pair of socks, and it's like you got enemies coming at you. I feel like I'm missing something. Person that want to come to life all of a sudden. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Shotgun shells in here. So maybe two more. And I need to use my oh, snap. She's doing a dance, kid. Let me use this. See this? Yeah, I think I needed another. Yeah, one red, I think. One red and one green. Fully heals, but. Yeah, it's gonna have to do. I don't wanna wait until I should wait. You know what? Oh, where am I? I thought this it was a red plant. Make sure my drawer control us pretty quick. Alright, trying to think, what was... Okay, I know I gotta go back to that room. But I'm just trying to someone need to get to me. Africa. Oh man, I'm so sorry. I apologize for that. That was uncalled for. I'm sorry. Supposed I'm so sorry about that. So sorry. Wait, why can't I hear nothing? Oh. Oh, you funky bastard. We're gonna go through this freaking door and see. Hopefully it's not nothing crazy. I knew it was gonna be a damn cutscene.
Can you see us?
Yeah, careful, careful. Come on, don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an
Craig,
infected.
Let's take care.
No, wait, please!
Oh.
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS? Killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Man. that's messed up, man. He did him dirty. Should have gave him a chance. Gave him a chance. Holy crap, yeah, I'm over here dozing off, man. Shoot. Holy crap. Holy camole, I'm dozing off. Yeah. No, you don't. I see what you're gonna do, or try to do a mile away. What is over here? Anything I need? No. Suicide note, that's not cool. Somebody playing, what's the name of it again? Is it Hopscotch? I don't think so. Hopscotch. Hopscotch. Oh, you bet. Where did the guy go that was down with me? Freaking blew it. Stand Resident Evil dogs. I can't. Yeah, I'm about to kick the bucket. No better time than now. dogs, man. I do not like them shits. Easy, big man. Just chill. Got that grenade? Nope. Okay. Radio tower. Check. Okay, I probably have to run in there. Let me see what's over here, though. Something jump out at me. Nothing. Okay, a box. Maybe that's promising. Alright. I should have waited. Use the herb, man. That would have been... I think it would have completely filled my life force. Anybody jump out at me, this is not going to be pretty for you. I'm tired as heck. I hear you. No more shotgun load. Take it easy. One for good measure. All right, you good? Yeah, you good. Somebody moving up there? Somebody hit him. I heard something. Gunpowder. Alright, so combination. Okay, make room. What I really need is some. Alright, we can move a little faster now. All red, do I got? Yes. Combine. Combination. Shotgun, just in case somebody. Oh, yes. I think going on previous games, this will extend. Yes. All right. Yeah, I think I'm. Yes. We're going to end this because I'm over here falling asleep, man. I didn't even know I was asleep. Facts from Substation G. Okay. We got you, Chief. We got you. Man, I keep telling him to take one of them hats. Okay, let me check out the scene real quick.
I don't even want to think about it.
What is this? This looks gross. Super duper gross. Yuck. Oh man, what the heck? save this. And yeah, let me just... I was thinking like, oh, let me go through that door. Nah, I'm gonna just save it here and... gonna end it right here. But yeah, thanks for checking out the live. I appreciate it. All the replay. Appreciate that. Yeah, I'll be back on. It's 12:54. Most likely sometime later today. If I didn't have to get up, I would, you know, stay on here longer, but, you know, gotta get up and handle a few things early, but I'll be back on, like, after noonish or around noon sometime. But anyway, thanks for checking me out. Peace.